Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Well, that's not going anywhere. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Done here.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding? Say the word, kid. We were dead from a distance. Next. Well, see you next time you need something.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit it.
Take it.
Okay.
Died.
Think you can move it? What happened to him?
It died.
It moved! And we're stuck. Card's still attached though.
I see that. There.
Let's go! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. Now where do we go from here? Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. That's a good idea. You might snap the rope. Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there? Now. I think it's up ahead. Well,
that, really.
No way.
You
did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top. Where to next? We got the claw back! It fits! That's perfect! That should hold it. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa!
Stay back! The tunnel, boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Wars must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. May not be as long a way up as we thought. That did it! You're still too heavy. Summon. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Whoa!
get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
Go.
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
was intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. Sounds like someone's screaming.